Vasilevskiy lost possession behind his own net, and it is put into the empty cage by Claude Giroux.
What a wild sequence here. Brayden Point actually made a save as a goaltender, and he tried on the second one, but was unsuccessful. Watch Vasi make a play. Vasilevsky's good out of the net, but he gets poke-checked there by Tkachuk, and that's what makes the difference. Tkachuk gets a stick on there and whacks him a little bit. Now Vasi's in big trouble. Claude Giroux coming in late on the play. And look at Brayden Point. Brayden Point's trying to play goaltender there. It's the perfect shot in the top shelf.